Hello creators, I'm Ben Tolson from Podia, and today I wanted to take a few moments to walk you through our email marketing feature. Podia's email marketing is available for all users. It's a powerful and easy to use tool that lets you send broadcast emails, build automated email funnels, and get rich email analytics down to the exact ROI of every email you send. Let me show you how it works. From the Podia dashboard, click Email. This will bring you to the email tab where you can see an overview of your email analytics and the latest stats on your email broadcasts and campaigns. Clicking on the title of one of your emails will allow you to see more detailed analytics for that email, including recipient activity, sales, and clicks. You can even filter to see which subscribers took specific actions. Back on the main email tab, clicking on the three dots to the right of an email will allow you to preview, duplicate, or delete that email. Now let's create a broadcast. A broadcast is a single email that you can either schedule or send to a segment or all of your audience. Click the purple Create button and select New Broadcast. Under Setup, give your email a subject and then select who you'd like to send it to. In the Content section, you can type up your message, link text, and attach files. The text editor gives you plenty of formatting options, and if you want to learn more about how they work, click the link below the text area that says Learn More About Formatting. If you need to finish your email later and want to save your progress, click Finish Later. When you're done, you can click the Preview button above the text area to preview your email, or you can click the Send Test button to send a test email. When it's all ready to go, click Send Later to schedule a future time for the email to send, or click Review and Send to preview your email and send it right away. Now let's create a campaign. A campaign is a series of one or more emails sent automatically based on some condition. Click the purple Create button and select New Campaign. Under Setup, give your campaign a name, choose an entrance condition or something that will activate the automation, and if applicable, choose an exit condition or something that will stop the automation. In the Campaign section, you can choose the number of days after activation to send your message, give your message a subject, and compose your message. To ensure your message will be sent in your automation, make sure to click the toggle that says Email is active and will be sent with campaign. Add another email to your automation by clicking the plus icon next to new email. Repeat this process until you've added all of your emails. If you want to wait to activate the automation, click Finish Later. If it's ready to go, click Start Campaign. And that's a brief overview of email marketing from Podia. If you're a Podia user and you haven't started using this feature yet, take some time to check it out and see how this simple yet powerful tool can help you sell and market your products. And if you're not a Podia user, you can still check out this and many other amazing features by signing up for a free 14-day trial at podia.com/signup. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to leave us a comment below.